This video presents how ARCHICAD 22 enables rich text editing for all GDL-related texts. Let's open the Door Settings dialog. The text editor part of the dimension marker has been replaced to a separate Marker Text Style tab page. Here you can find the same text handling settings as for the general ARCHICAD elements. Only the marker-specific settings and the preview of the marker can now be found on the Dimension Marker tab page. Let's open the setting of the section. Notice that the text part of the marker tab page has been replaced to a separate Marker Text Style tab page with the generic ARCHICAD text handling settings, similarly to the doors. Switch to the Story Levels settings. The text style of the Story Levels has also been replaced to a separate Story Levels Text Style tab page. In the new Story Level Symbol and Text tab page, you can easily fine-tune the geometry and text of the story marker and its 2D representation. From ARCHICAD 22, GDL elements with editable texts such as door, window markers, and section elevation markers became more consistent. They used the same text handling features as general ARCHICAD elements.